Black Betty is a proudly African brand that aims to reflect the raw beauty of the natural world through jewelry. Love, intent, focus and connection. That's the spirit in which each piece is made. Hi, I'm Kristen Weitzbaumer. I'm the founder and passion driver of Black Betty Jewelry. We want our pieces to be more than just adornments. Today, everyone's about perfection. They want the perfect body, the perfect relationship, the perfect diamond. We edit and airbrush all the flaws out of our lives using social media. Black Betty embraces these flaws and imperfections, as these ultimately make us who we are. They connect us with others, tell our unique story, and help us as women reconnect with our power. This is the philosophy behind our jewelry. When it comes to the diamonds and gemstones, we embrace these natural flaws and markings. Africa is an exceptionally diverse and vibrant continent. The textures, the people, the landscapes, the rhythms and cultures, this amazing continent is definitely our main source of inspiration. Black Betty has grown over the past 6 years in a ramshackle and natural way. We now have two incredible teams, one based in Cape Town, South Africa, and the other in the Mecca of gemstone craftsmanship, Jaipur, India. Each piece, stone, and collection has been on a journey, passing through at least 4 to 6 different artisan hands along the way. The stone cutter, the designer, the different bench workers, from its rough, raw state to the final destination when it finds its way onto its person. Each collection has a theme, like promises and friendship, which is represented by our Pinky Swear range. Shine On is about stepping out and embracing that bright, bold version of yourself. Afrique is inspired by the rich textures, colors, tribal prints, and natural beauty of Africa. We are asking for you to be part of Black Betty's story. You will help grow our incredible team of artisans and jewelry makers, both here in South Africa and in India. Please join us now by sharing this video with your friends and helping Black Betty take its next exciting step.